first. We have Zero and Emperor Lelouch. Thank you. Coming up next, we have Superboy and Supergirl. Up next, we have Gother and Ryuku. Next up, Diary of Orca. Next up, from Vocaloid, Len Kajamin. From Homestuck, Kanaya Mariam. And another one from Homestuck, Dave Strider. Up next from DC Comics, Joker and Female Joker. Up next, Sailor Moon. From Tokyo Ghoul, Kaneki and Toku. Toka, my bad. Up next from Full Metal Alchemist, Roy Mustang. From the Green Arrow and Black Canary. From Star Wars, we have Darth Vader and Ben Kenobi. Next, Harley Quinn and Poison Ivy. Up next, Ada. I apologize for how I pronounce this. Hasharama Sanju. Daniel Roberts cosplaying as Spider. Up Next, Bat Lord Carcass, Beetlejuice. Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice. Next up, Corvo from Dishonored. Woo! Up next and last of our list, Tiffany Chan as Princess Peach. Judges, tally up the votes. If you can all head back there, we're going to do our group cosplay photo first. So if anyone wants to get pictures of our cosplayers, they're going to line up here. We're going to take group photos. All right. For third place, we have Tiffany Chan, Princess Peach. Come claim your prize with Deadpool. And if we can paint, pose for the cameras. For second place, Sailor Moon. And in first place, we have Dyrid Soroka.